Wait a minute. You gotta switch it around, sweet pea.
Yeah, look. There you go.
Now you can see the pool.
Now you can see the pool.
Man, ain't nobody spend y'all weird, goof ass, man. Nobody spend that shit, man. Man, I got warm water, man. You know what I'm saying? Splashing under my arm, man. What the hell I care about the likes of you cats? Mama!
What's that?
What you eating there, lady?
Mango.
Mango!
You want just a push-up, shoot you on my back, Harris? You gotta stay on my back.
Man, look at this man here. This man here so cap. This man here cap daddy.
Who?
You here.
No, I don't cap. Ooh, Harris, do I cap? Daddy. Do I cap, Harris?
That is too, but that look like
God. Yes,
The black on it.
The what?
Like, hey, y'all about to
chill, man.
Hey, man. I sure appreciate y'all who is this? I'm Just Mad. Well, at least you know it, man. It said, T, I had two good songs. I won't lie. Man, hey, guess what? If 18 years later, two good songs get your ass out here with this kind of lifestyle, you better get you two good songs then, buddy. You better get you... What'd you say? Good, good, good. You better get you two good songs then, buddy. You better start working on them two good songs, buddy.
Funny.
If two good songs get you out here, after about 18 years later, because them two... I don't think them two good songs... You could be talking about the one this year. And so, if 18 years later, two good songs get you this life, man, you better get to start working. You better start working on your two good songs, goddamn. You know what I mean? Can't worry about the lies more than you worry about the truth. Never can do that.
It's so crazy that you're so serious.
Ah.
You got two good songs.
That was social media did. Made them think they was their opinion was so important. You know what I'm saying? Because nobody else listen to them nowhere else. Don't nobody else listen to y'all nowhere else. You go to your hood, man, walk outside your door, go to your corner, say something, the nigga run you out for there. The nigga run you in. Nigga, get what the hell you doing? Told you not to talk out here. Told you can't talk out here on this corner. Get your ass back in the house. Then he get in the house, he tough. Mother can't say nothing in the hood, man. On the school bus, man, got the mums is the word. Shut your whole ass up. You better not say a word. So you, from the time you get on here to the time you get out. In the cafeteria at the table, can't say a motherfucking word. You dig what I'm saying? Not a damn word. You understand me? Then he get home, pick up a phone, wanna get tough. you don't scare nobody else in no other aspect of your life when you get on this phone and now you tough. Oh shit. Oh, he said that. I must bet I best get worried. We best get scared now, baby. They talking bad about us. We best to get scared now.
Let me show my feet.
Fuck out of here, nigga. You dig? But look, man, you know what I'm saying? I really do love y'all, man. I love y'all more than you. I love y'all probably more than you love yourselves, man. I love y'all probably more than you love yourselves, man. That's why I'm gonna keep on. I'm gonna keep guiding and leading to the best of my ability. But you ain't gonna always agree with it. Cause I can't teach you no different than I would talk. Can't teach you no different than I would talk, man. I can't offer you a life without consequences, because I don't know one. You dig what I'm saying? I can't offer you a life without accountability, because I don't know now. You understand? So, anything I do, man, that shit gonna be goddamn based in motherfucking, that shit gonna be based in logic, principle, standards, and respect. And if it ain't about that shit ain't got shit to do with me. Yes, sir.
toes wrinkled.
Ooh. Yes, sir.
Harris?
Your character will be determined by your actions. You know what I mean? Who you gonna be, man? Hmm? What you gonna stand for? What you gonna represent? That's all I wanna know. 20 years from now, when people look back, what they gonna say about you? What they gonna say about you? That's the problem, ain't nobody thinking about that. Nobody thinking about it. Like in 20 years, man, we look back on this day right here, man, what are they gonna say about your position that you took? I won't be on the right side of history. I'm gonna be on the right side of history. And I invite everybody, man, who got moral standards and principles to come on with me.
I'm just chilling, man.
What you doing, man?
Chilling.
Just chilling, is you? This is the life. Yes, sir.
Oh, now it's TP.
This is the life.
Good job.
Let me see, man.
Man, y'all like it with the vibes.
You know what I'm saying? Where the music at?
The vibe, hear me.
Where the music?
I don't know, Big Mountain. You out here with the vibes, baby. I need to clear.
Okay.
So I got to leave here
about 10.
9:30. Y'all don't leave the 8 up 10.
What's going down?
Ah!
What's up with it?
Linda said she waiting on her spring break.
Hey, it's all right. They hung up, man. I was trying to. Man.
8 at night. Yeah,
man.
Go, girl.
Come on, get on in here.
Go, girl.
Let's see who else we got here, man.
Tamika. Oh, Caitlin. Caitlin got in the morning.
You dig what I'm saying? What's up, my guy? Your trip was rocking, man. What's the deal with it? Man, I see you being out there enjoying that family vacation, man. That's it, man. Is that cooler, man? Whole lot of cooler. Exactly, man. That's exactly what you're supposed to be doing, man. You're putting a lot of work for the culture, man. Every now and then, you got to take a vacation, man. Hey, man, you know, just, hey, man, just searching for perspective, man, and enlightening my children. That's what's up, man. I'm following your movement, man. It's good. It's good that you're doing that too, man, because a lot of us that do follow your movement, we need this too. You know what I'm saying? This is good substance for us too. Because we might be going through something, going your life, and tone it down. You know what I'm saying? Man, you know what, man? I appreciate any opportunity that I can, man, to be an example of anything righteous in somebody's life. Nah, that's what's up. I'm being an example of the other shit. So I appreciate the opportunity to be an example of anything righteous. Nah, keep doing what you're doing, man. The real is already shifting. We already know what's going on, man. There's a lot of us out here with the fuck shit still. We all from the street. At some point, you got to make that transition, you know what I'm saying?
That's right.
For the greater good, you know what I'm saying?
That's right.
Your words definitely getting out there. Not only through the music, but just the transition. If people know your music and see you and actually been in the A and really know what that shit about, because I've been through the A. You know what I'm saying? I've been through all through Herner Homes, Capital Homes. We can go through the list. You know, I know Stuart Ave. I don't know Metropolitan. You know, I know Stuart. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, you reached back then.
Nah, Tip, I'm from the town. I'm really from New York, but I'm from the town. Me and you done passed ways a few times. You know, God gonna make it happen.
You know, he gonna make it happen just like you just now put me on live. I ain't here for clout, bro. I ain't here for clout. I'd rather not be on the gram. But one thing for sure, bro, the real is definitely taking note. You know what I'm saying? We know how hard it is for y'all to come together, period, to be in the position y'all in. It ain't easy being a millionaire. You know what I'm saying? Let alone to be amongst other millionaires with the same mentality, from the same cloth, trying to achieve something. You know what I'm saying? Right. If dudes ain't catching on right now, it's like, what you doing?
Right.
This shit too simple, bro, for us to just do what we doing now.
Yep. Right on.
It's obvious you ain't too good to go live with a stranger. Like, goddamn, man. Like, it ain't that hard, man. I appreciate this shit, Tip. For real, man. We out here pushing the movement, man. We call our movement Gangtivity, man. It's a collective of individuals coming together to achieve a common goal, man. Me and my homies, we came together, man. We like a toolbox. I'm the hammer. There's a drill. There's a screwdriver. We need a few more pieces, but we're going to be all right, man. You know what I'm saying? We grinding. When you get some free time, man, just check us out, man. We Gangtivity, man. We out here in New York. We out here in New York. And when I touch the A, I'm going to make sure. We in Brooklyn, man. We out of Flatbush.
Okay. That's
what's up. Yeah, we best known for the Money and Violence record. You know what I'm saying?
Say less.
But you know how that go. I'd rather not get into the politics of that, but you know, we put in the work, man. We constantly reinventing ourselves. It's the same thing. Coming together, achieving a common goal. It's so simple, man. It would be so simple to get 10 strippers on your team because they got 50,000 followers. Now you have X amount of followers due to your affiliation.
Right on.
We got a better chance coming together, man. If dudes don't see that now, man, they totally against us. And that's just how I feel.
Man, you know, I ain't gonna worry about the ones we can't. I'm too busy worrying about the ones we can say. You know what I'm saying? The one we
exactly
did. You know?
But man, you know, I appreciate it, bro.
Respect to you and yours, man. You know, salute your movement. And you know, whenever we get in front of each other, we'll see what we can do to benefit one another's causes. You did?
Tip, you already. We're gonna keep on working, brother. I appreciate you, man. I appreciate you. That's a fact. Stay up.
Yes, sir. You too.
Thank you, bro.
All right. Yeah, so who's next? Who's next? Yeah, come on. Let's get over here with the ladies.
What you talking about? I ain't talking about nothing, man. You know what I'm saying? Just some growth and development. Yeah, just growth and development, man. Wisdom and understanding. You understand what I'm saying? That's it.
That's it. Yeah, let's see here. You say what?
What's up, y'all?
That shit too expensive. That shit too expensive, man. It costs trillions, man. Costs trillions. You dig what I'm saying?
Top of the morning to y'all, man.
You dig?
I got going on.
Man, aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah, all that. You know what I'm saying? All that.
Everything, man.
Yeah. Mahalo.
Oh, no,
you're
talking
about Mahalo. She about to follow. You see that? She about to follow. She about to follow. She ain't big as a minute.
She said something.
She has not. What Daisy said, it was just asking.
Daisy,
I asked her what happened to her, right?
No.
And then it was something like that. Then they say, oh, it ain't that. It's just ash. Hey.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Scoobity boobity. Scoobity boobity. Scoobity. Look. Say, hey, people.
Hey, people.
Look at them. Look at them.
Hey, people.
They y'all be capped up.
Y'all be capped up.
No. You dig what I'm saying? Hell, I got to say. What I got to say for? She done told you.
I was gonna lie.
She done told you. She done told you what your problem is.
Wait, shut up.
She done let you know already what your problem is.
Daisy got
The worst thing that happened was my pop socket came off my phone.
And what happened?
I'm holding the baby and my phone.